Banabe area, farm under earth. Walking along Banabe. This is Quezon City area. Guys, farm wanderer is looking for a rare plant situated in this area. As you know, farm wanderer is an enthusiast of plants. Sweet potato and the talinong, guys, talinong. This is an edible plant, good for sinigang, paksiw, and pinangat. It is good for salad too. There are so many benefits of this plant as herbal. Lots of alokbati, ah. There you are, alokbati. This is alokbati. Oh, fruiting guava here, ah. I found it, a fruiting guava. So cute, a fruiting guava here. This is Atis fruiting now. See the Atis here. There's one fruit there. Woohoo! Oh, so nice plants here. And look what I found, guys. This is so amazing. The Barbados cherry. Barbados cherry. I found it. Here. And mostly, guys, people do not know what is this plant. This is an edible plant. The fruit is sour. There you are. Looks like a cherry fruit. Yeah. We are looking for a ripe one. There. I saw it. Ripe fruit there. Yeah. People are not aware of this fruit. This is planted here beside the street, and people don't know that this is edible. There, as you can see, the fruit, the ripe one there. Flower and the fruit there. Yeah. avocados, cherries. This is it, guys. The fruit of Barbados cherry. And look, there's a ripe one. There are. And I saw it. I'll take it. And look, guys, where it's planted. Eggplant, the oregano. Wow, a lady finger here, huh? Planted in a container. This is a container gardening, guys. Kuya, magkano soils?
Magkano?